The difference between the maximum and the minimum observation in the data is called as range. Range is the difference between greatest value and the least value. So max minus minimum equals to range. Understand this in the image. See, these are the five observations. Minimum is what? We plot all these five in on a number line or in ascending or in descending order. Anyways, any of these three. So which is the minimum? 3. Which is the maximum? 9. If I subtract this, then what I get is range. 6 is the range of this. So understanding is very important. If you plot any distribution graphically, then range is this difference, lowest and highest. This is called as a range.